This is why you should never drive away from the scene if you hit a Tesla. I was making a left turn today and a driver nearly hit me because he didn't look out his side mirror. I was able to react quick enough and got over to the other left turn lane. But if there wasn't a second lane, he would have hit me. It's really easy to save the dashcam clips and the USB is in the glove box.